wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best folding anchors. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, available in 3 weights, the Norestar system is a fairly heavy duty option designed to latch on to whatever lurks beneath the water. It comes with a stowage bag to keep it from rolling around when it's not in use. It also includes strong braided nylon rope and sinks very quickly. However, it may drag on flat sandy bottoms. At number 9, coated in bright neon green, the Gradient Fitness Marine is easy to spot in clear water. It comes with 25 feet of reliable rope, which has a strong snap hook on the end that allows you to quickly attach it to your vessel. It's made in the United States and comes with a money-back guarantee, but it rusts in salt water. Coming in at number 8 on our list, it may not look pretty, but the Yak gear rig should get the job done in light to mildly swift currents. It's Tynes Fold-In, which comes in handy for tucking it away in the corner of your kayak or canoe. It's a nice choice for river anglers. It's galvanized for corrosion resistance and not prone to snagging. Note that a line or chain are sold separately. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for folding anchors, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the Oceanmotion Kayak comes with a tough protective coating to prevent corrosion. Its stainless steel clasp provides a reliable connection. It's backed by a 2-year warranty and includes a tough UV-resistant rope, but the rope color can bleed. Moving up our list to number 6. Galvanized to prevent rusting, the Extreme Max Boattector is ideal when the environment at the bottom includes grass, weeds or rocks. It works best when used for short-term holds rather than long-term stops. It's available in 2 styles and retrieves quickly and easily. It withstands salt water well. Halfway up our list at number 5, the Attwood Iron is a reliable option for use with personal watercraft or dinghies. At £3, it's relatively easy for most boaters to handle, and the durable build should ensure a long lifespan. It's got a silver finish and locks in the open and closed position. It comes with a sturdy shackle for connecting rope. At number 4, a nifty collapsible model designed to hold in mud, sand, gravel, or rock. The Airhead Complete is compact enough to fit under boat seats and in storage compartments. A durable protective finish helps keep it in good condition. It includes a nylon carrying case and a rope with a built-in buoy. The red color is easy to spot. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Seattle Sports Kit comes with everything you need to safely keep a kayak or canoe from drifting in the breeze or with the current. You get a compact anchor, a handy drawstring storage sack, and an extensive 50-foot line for relatively deep waters. The rope is a highly visible yellow, and the anchor resists rusting over time. It also includes 2 easy-to-use carabiners. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for folding anchors, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, made of sturdy galvanized iron, the best marine and outdoors fishing, folds into a neat 12x5-inch size. It's very easy to use, as you simply open the 4 flukes and slide the collar down to lock it into place. It comes with a buoy on the rope and a strong steel hook secures the line. It's easy to clean and maintain. And coming in at number 1 on our list, it only takes a few seconds to flip the prongs of the Crown Sporting Grapnel out of their folded position and lock them into place. It's straightforward and simple to use. There are 7 sizes to choose from, and the tines lock securely when folded. It can also be used to retrieve sunken items. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for folding anchors, or simply click beneath this video.